What's that?
Assess your performance tonight after missing the last couple of games. How do you feel?
It was good. Sharp. Got into the game early with the power play, a lot of shots there.
Sometimes after you miss a couple of games, it'd be good to just get those first few punches in there with the first couple of minutes. Not necessarily facing a power play that early, but you know, just getting some shots in on you.
It always helps. I don't think it to me it doesn't matter if you have a week off or not. It's always good to get a few shots and then feel the puck. Today was a 4-minute power play. Too bad they scored, but we battled back and solid game.
Talk about Brad. His game-winning goal after game-winning goal. It seems like he's Mr. October if it was baseball.
I would have scored on that. he's got the north of the net. That overtime goal last game was just pretty much all him, individual effort, when you're hot, you're hot. That's what we say. You seem to find those loose pucks, but definitely he's a battler, and he never quits on a play. So it's good that he gets rewarded.
Coach said that Marchand was kind of on a mission, so to speak, with some of the guys injured and obviously back at suspension, take more of a leadership role. Are you sensing that from him?
I think he's always like that, but now, Bergie being out from their line and Max being out, he wants to be a difference maker even more, and the last few years he's been that, so great for him.